This is the Coulomb's law. The force of attraction or repulsion between two charges is directly proportional to product of their magnitude and inversely proportional to the square of distance between the charges.